The legendary Hell in a Cell structure, home to some of the most iconic brutal moments in WWE history.
And as dangerous as it is, Hell in a Cell can act directly in position.
And now Batista. The pin doesn't even last to a count of one.
He's not even close to being done yet.
In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy? Picture perfect from Orton. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Priest has his opponent up. Crucifix, will it be?
And he makes the save for his team.
Finn Balor full control here.
15-16 for Balor. Did Balor secure a win? Stomp right to the gut.
Position.
That's nicely done. Oh, he retaliates. That was a running knee on a Harley Race. Oh, attacked in the midsection. Balor not exactly looking like the best version of himself after that one.
Yeah, an example of disparity between a high-level Triple H and his opponent.
To the chain link enclosure.
Triple H getting excited. What's he gonna do?
Oh man! Oh man! The game with the double underhook. Here we go!
Can that finish Dominic?
Kick out at one.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to end like this.
And they fail to hit the mark. Snap suplex.
Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is a dare.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Oh, stiff uppercut. Chin-breaking uppercut. Oh, jarring uppercut. Oh! Closed fist connects. Oh, what an uppercut. Gonna rip the button. Quick return to the ring. What a forearm. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
And then back to Dominic. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And finds a counter.
We're about to take a trip on a tour south of heaven. Priest ended this fight.
No, it's not only the way you ever knock you out.
Oh, look at this, big enough. Just fight already. And a stop to cut, too. Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
Oh, dear, this doesn't look good.
That's a free fall.
Power being measured. The end could be near.
This competitor grabbing a hold of it. Delivering a clothesline underneath this. Holding on for more. Second clothesline. And you can only imagine.
Now here's your winner.
Can we please get some control? From behind.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measuring. Well placed. He dropped to the skull.
He's struggling a bit here.
And this is where Hell in a Cell earns its name, people. The damage is just piling up as we head into deep waters. Connects.
Just trying to pound their opponent into the ground even further. Dodges out of the way. Cerebral assassin.
And this deep in, you gotta start wondering how much more is there to give in this match.
What an incredible display of human resilience we've seen here. Just burying their opponent with that trash can. Balor retaliates. Hits him with the counter. Driven into the knee.
Oh, no. Driving down with the sledgehammer. He gets out of the way. There's a springboard.
Basement dropkick.
What is he doing right now?
It's a yard sale.
Boom! He could pin his opponent right here! It's over! Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Right to the kidney.
Golly.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Balor's in deep, Carol.
Damian Priest would like to be your guy. South of heaven. Priest has him on Dream Street.
Throwing up every hair.
And meanwhile, the Viper.
And he makes the save for his team.
Caught with a punch. Caught that one with his face, and Randy's bleeding. And Damian Priest continues his punishment.
It is scratching and clawing time. Batista wants to stay in this.
Going to his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
The WWE faithful communicating in no uncertain terms. It is ill. The animal looking for it. Here it comes. A Batista bomb. Match. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Meanwhile, Damian Priest.
Ooh, sledgehammer to
the ring. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Put in a position now.
Punch in the face. Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Back suplex, no.
Driven down.
Fist directly to the gut.
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony? It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Tough as it's going to be caught in here.
Through the table.
Landing a big hit with that hammer. And there's Triple H having to shoulder even more damage.
Balor isn't done yet with this match or with his competition.
Slam. Shoulders down. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Ooh, face buster by the game. Goodness, inverted suplex.
Turned that one around.
Priest is feeling it.
The Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Fowler with 16.
From the pin and the win.
Yes.
Coming to the rescue. Meanwhile, here's Triple H. Swinging neck breaker. Plant possum. Breaks the shoulder up in one.
Refusing to give up even an inch of ground as this match continues.
And Balor showing he still has fight left in him.
Oh, yeah. Orton has got to find a way to turn the tables on the competition soon.
And on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Triple H has him set up.
Vicious Triple H with the pedigree.
That's the game changer.
Launching himself from the ropes. Arms trapped. Endless knee strikes.
Moving right across the solar plexus.
Sustained attacks up and at it. Using the ultra leverage.
Come on,
Rob. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Driven into the knee. Bam. Here comes a trash can through it.
Triple H is bleeding after that exchange.
But is that enough for Dominic? He's still got more left in the tank.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
He'll head to the ring.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that. And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk it again.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
Thank you. Triple H has this all sold out.
Yes, the trash can connects. Talk about taking out the trash.
Gets him with the counter.
Yeah, the deathlock applied.
Oh, man. Just tap out.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Damian Priest. You're blocked in.
Son of a heaven.
Yet another big move, guys.
There's two.
Gets the win in a brutal Hell in a Cell match.
Here are your winners.
It's a big victory for these three here tonight.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achievement.